So Johan, just after last night, how are you feeling? More importantly, your recovery and all that sort of stuff. How's that going?
I'm feeling better than expected. I thought I would be more exhausted and more tired today, but I'm actually feeling pretty good, despite that I haven't been starting since October, I think. So I'm pretty surprised that I'm feeling that well today, playing 75 minutes yesterday.
What was the feeling like just to start? Obviously, it's been a long, long time. How did you feel, you know, once the boss said, yeah, you're starting?
Yeah, I was happy, because it has been a goal for, ever since I got the injury in October, it's been a goal to come back on the team and start again, because that's where you can make a difference. And so it has been my goal since October, and to start again yesterday was just fantastic. And yeah, the first 10 minutes, I think I ran like, I felt I ran like 80 minutes, but it was, I need to get into it again and get used to the pace and the tempo in the game. But it went pretty well yesterday, and I felt better than expected.
You made a good impact, obviously scored a goal, and that was a game-changing moment, because I think Adelaide was under the pump before that. How did that feel, and what made you do that run when the ball was obviously on the other side?
It's just instinct. When you're playing on the offensive positions, you have a feeling like where's the space, where can the ball end up, and I had a feeling that the area around the penalty spot was open, and then just search for that area. But yeah, true, it was a really, really good moment to score on, because we had, I think the first 10-15 minutes was really good from us, and then we were pretty pretty under the pump for the rest of the half. So the 1-0 before the half was really important for us.
And just another changing moment. It was a lack of concentration, I think, when they scored. Adelaide could have got the ball out a couple of times. Didn't happen. Did that sort of sink morale a little bit when Mork scored that goal?
Yeah, of course it did. Because we felt like, even though we didn't have 100% control over the game, we still felt they were 1-0 up and had the confidence. But they must also give credit to City, because they played well and they were putting us under pressure also in the second half, and had some pretty good chances. So for us, 1-1 was okay if you look at the big picture. But yeah, when you're in front 1-0, you really want the 3 points.
We had a second goal there early in the second half. It was a good header, but the goalkeeper may be in the right spot.
Yeah, it was, and I'm not the best header in the squad, so maybe Jenga should have had that one instead of me. But yeah, sometimes you're lucky, sometimes it hits you in the head and go in, but it didn't yesterday.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but was that was your first game at Cooper Stadium, your first appearance?
It was my first start at Cooper Stadium, yeah.
Talk to us about the atmosphere and the feeling. Obviously there are 7,500 people there, but how did you find the crowd and the venue itself?
Really good. I think it was really buzzing yesterday, and I think I always have the feeling that I feel there's more spectators on the stadium than there actually are, because they make a really good good noise and really good support. So for me yesterday was really good support, and now I've seen it too many times from the stands, and now I had to experience it from the pitch, and it was a really good feeling, really good crowd.
Looking at the game overall, do you think getting a point out of it was a fair result, considering, like you said, we're over the pump for a little while? The first half?
Yeah, it was. We came up 1-0, and then of course you want to win the games, but if we have to be honest, we'll also say that they had some pretty good chances also to score for 2-1 in the end. So yeah, 1-1 is a fair result, and a result we can be pretty happy with, because now we are getting points again, and that's the most important thing here before the last four really important matches.